Yeah, I managed to get by the sixth grade with an SAT score of 319. So I went on and got my GED and EIF in seventh grade and went on to be a nuclear physicist. But I had trouble with my hernia strain that I compensated for with many little yellow differences.
All right.